I said kill one of them.
Stop me from reaching Scottsburg, Indiana. Pablo, have you ever watched the motion picture Ski School, starring some actors?
Por favor, habla con mi supervisor, señor Langhoff.
My records indicate that the film would air multiple times on premium cable channels in the 90s. It was a favorite among young preteen boys. I definitely preferred it over Ski School 2 and Ski Patrol. We should watch it together sometime.
Oscar, ¿te recuerdas a mí? No conocemos en la fiesta de jubilaciones.
It is not supposed to.
Wow. GG. Okay, that's gonna be enough.
Oscar,
no biggie.
¿Te recuerdas a mí? No conocemos en la fiesta de jubilación de Esteban.
Pablo, are you comfortable? Relaxed, snug as a bug. I know it must be hard on you. We have stopped at so few roadside attractions.
¿Ustedes no disparan en un compañero de trabajo? ¿Verdad?
Yeah.
Let us take down this one in record time, shall we, Pablo?
Por favor, perdóname.
We can do this. Oh! Oh!
About the stork is all a lie. Now I know that babies really come from the back of used vans.
Ten piedad! Ten piedad!
Die a horrible death. Born in the fiery depths of hell. Easy turn left. Days have come early. Here is your present, suckers. Ragdoll transition starting now.
No!
Small jump up ahead.
No! Mi brazo!
Pablo, I detect a big arms mobile energy unit in the nearby vicinity. The vehicle has enough power to recharge my power cells. I am nearly expended. I am going to drive into the rear of the unit, and we will board. Hang tight, Pablo.
Iris, insisto que no lo hagas!
I think it is dangerous to approach it that fast, Pablo. But if you would enjoy that action, then who am I to argue?
Here comes the heat!
So that I am in control of this vehicle, Pablo. So sit back and relax. Transferring auxiliary power to energy mobile unit. Recharge starting now.
Oh, come on!
Pablo, would you like to honk the horn? Very amusing. When some wild-haired, 2-foot-tall, weird baby grabs your chassis, punches the back of your designer seat cushion, and it looks you crooked in the eye and asks you if you have paid your dues, you just stare that little sucker right back in the eye. And remember what old Iris always says at a time like that? Have you paid your dues, Iris?
No.
Yes, sir. The check is in the mail.
Thank you.
This is Iris and Pablo in the Pork Chop Express, and I am talking to whoever's listening out there. Pablo, I have reached full capacity once more. Time to blow this popsicle stand. Are you ready, Pablo? Well done, my friend. Well done.
Boost faster. Ooh. Yes, please. Let's do this one. This for sure.
Yourself. Don't let her get around.
How about go f*** yourself?
Look out!
Es enorme. ¿Cómo vamos a parar esa cosa?
Nice catch, Pablo. You shoot, and I will drive. Pablo, great shooting, Pablo, but do not get cocky.